me. I will tell you a little bit about my family.
How's your family?
My family is a happy, cozy, and united family.
How's your dad?
My dad is a wonderful man. He is the breadwinner in my family, and he is also a great man.
What does he have?
He has a fantastic job as a doctor in the hospital, and he also has a lot of potential and experience.
How about your mom?
My mom is a wonderful woman, a homemaker, and she's the best chef for me.
Do you love your family?
Yes, of course. I love my family.
Why?
Because my family raises me up, always besides me in good time and bad time, and they also have faith in me.
What do you and your family usually do in the morning and in the evening?
In the morning, my family used to get up at 6 and exercise, and then we usually eat breakfast together. And in the evening, we usually gather in the living room and watch TV or chatting.
How is the atmosphere in your family?
The atmosphere in my family is very happy, cozy, and positive. And what about you? How is your family?
My family is very happy, cozy, and united.
Really? And how many people are there in your family?
I live in a nuclear family. There are 4 people in my family: my parents, my younger brother, and myself.
And how is your dad?
My dad is a great man. He also a breadwinner.
And what does he do?
He's a teacher.
What does he have?
He has a fantastic job, a lot of experience, and a lot of potential.
How is your mom? What does she do?
She's a teacher too.
What does she have?
She has many friends and many hobbies.
And what does your family do for you?
My family always beside me in good time and bad time, and they always love me.
What do you and your family usually do in the morning?
In the morning, we usually eat breakfast, do exercise together.
And what do you and your family usually talk about?
We usually talk about the future, the study of me.
And if you want to succeed, what do you have to do?
If I want to succeed, I have to study hard and work hard.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.